If you want to have an incredible love life, you have to prepare for the life that you love. So often people say they want something, or they want a partner, they want a career, a business, and they don't really take the time to accurately prepare for that which they say that they want. They want to enjoy a fabulous relationship, want to enjoy a career and experience a life that they love, but if you don't prepare for what you want, then 9 times out of 10, you're not going to get it. And then when you do get it, often it's not what you really desire. So the best thing to do is to prepare. So how do you go about preparing? First of all, you have to know yourself, and you also have to love yourself. And that's a continuous journey, so that's ongoing. But at every phase, you should be preparing for the life that you love, preparing for the next level of who you're going to be, that next best version of yourself, preparing for relationships, preparing for career, business, and more. Whatever it is that you want to have in your life as part of your love life, you have to prepare. So the platform that I want to recommend is a platform of mine that's called Love Life Preparation, and it includes a 7-part blog series and publications and so much more for discovering joy of preparing for the life that you love with relationship, business, and more. So you can visit that website, and there'll be a link to that in the description of this video. So again, prepare for the life that you love. Don't just say you want this fantastic love life, because your love life is so much bigger than just a relationship with a significant other. It's so much more than that. But you have to be prepared. So love your life, but prepare for the life that you love.